Hello, welcome back to the UltFone channel. When you head to update your iPad to the latest iPad OS 15, you might experience an issue like this. It says your iPad OS is up to date after checking for update, but you know that's not the case. In this video, we'll show you two methods to install iPad OS 15 on your iPad. Let's get started. The first method is update your iPad using iTunes. So launch iTunes on your computer. Then connect your iPad. Tap Trust if prompted. Once detected, click on the iPad icon. Then tap the Check for Update button. We can see the prompt that iTunes will update your iPad to iOS 15. Click Update to proceed. iTunes will download the firmware and then start updating. Well done, now let's check it out in settings. As you can see, we are on iOS 15 now. If iTunes doesn't work for you, UltFone iOS system repair would be a great option. So download and open UltFone iOS system repair on your laptop. Make sure the iPad is connected. From the home screen, click Start button. Then Standard Repair and the Deep Repair. Both options can update your iPad to the latest iPad OS 15, but the standard repair can keep your data. So, let's select the standard repair. Download the firmware to a location with enough space. Then, we can start repairing. It'll be done in few minutes. Simple like that. The repair is completed. Let's get back to our iPad and check it out. As you can see, the software version is now updated to iOS 15. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.